All right, guys, you're looking at Arma 2 Insurgency Epic Military Combat Simulator. This guy's got a scope, so I can't see anything. Let's move out. Whoa! You see that RPG? Let me see if... Let me see if he's hit. Mark, I'm going to the chopper, man.
Anyone want to get in?
You should be able to see us on the map next to Urchin. We're quite near the objective.
Sure, can you tell me actually how hot the zone is?
Pretty quiet. We've shot nearly everyone in the head now.
Copy.
Alright, we got more room on the little bird. I think two more seats on the little bird available. Hey Mark, saved a seat for you. Hey Mark, I'm recording this, so let's not do anything noobish. I'm recording this for my YouTube channel. So Mark, knows me from YouTube. Alright, Mark. Hey, Mark, what I'll do is I'll record you, man, as we go in and fight.
Right now.
So they know the YouTube channel.
Dennis, who was the fourth guy that was in the Chinook crash?
And so this guy next to me right here with the sniper rifle, I believe, that's Mark. He says he's sniper class, might not see all the action. Maybe if he dies, he'll switch to infantry. Mark, I switched to vehicle channel. I got the assault rifle, but I think it's an M4.
Where are you? Where are you, Jenkins? Are you at the side mission? Alright, well, when I get a chopper, I'll bring a medic out to you.
Yeah, that's it, Roman.
Oh, Annika, are you an engineer, slash, do you have an engineer in your helicopter?
Yeah, that's it, Roman.
Yeah, I'm an engineer.
Wicked.
Halfway to Chinook.
So Roman, I'm asking him if he's in the little bird with us.
Yeah, over the next hill is still pretty hot.
Alright, no problem, Roman. He's not in the little bird, so just Mark here. Mark and I are...
Chinook's over here, whichever one you guys are in here.
Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to check the map and see if it's over here to the right. So he's probably going to set us down here. Hopefully we don't get shot out of the sky. Oh, shoot. Taking fire up here or something. I hear explosions. Little bird. Alright, so he's
okay,
going to touch down.
Okay, I won't be on the ground, but he's going to have a good check. Mission cross, anyone?
Thanks, pilot.
extra.
I'll go home with the Chinook. So, I think we're okay. Bring out. Who got off the Little Bird and was an engineer just then? Was anyone who just got off that Little Bird an engineer?
I'm on the pilot, not from the engineer.
I have to put it out.
I got this big old dragon, which is an anti-tank on my back, so it's kind of hard to run. That's why I'm kind of weighted down more than the other guys.
Thanks, dude.
If you guys see a tank, point them out. Por favor.
Is there a medic that could heal me?
Oh, here's Mark. Who needs healed? No, Private Ralex is the medic. He's right here by Rich. Okay, I'm gonna go for this truck right here by the tower. That anti-tank truck. Whoever, I'm gonna shoot that truck by the tower, so see here. Here goes, run away. It's down. Hey, if you guys look, Mark, look to the right of the tower. Look to the right of the tower, Mark. There's two or three infantry right there on their stomach to the right of the tower.
You don't respawn? You do respawn.
I'm going to move away from it because whenever we stay one place for a long time, we always get artillery. Hey Mark, this way, man. Mark, we're moving towards the chopper over here, that transport. There's Waffles. Hey Waffles, do you go into my conference room? How do you change what?
Class, like from engineer to medic, medic to engineer, etc.
I think you gotta log out.
Disconnect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Watch, I'm gonna send one of these things out.
Alright, I'm gonna drop the mobile HQ off near you guys.
I think they have a anti-aircraft on that truck somewhere by the northeast. Yeah, I'm seeing AAA pop up from there. Or something.
Can anyone tell me if the location marked LZ on the map is safe?
Nah, I just had some guys firing at us from there.
Okay, can I drop it on you guys? Are you safe?
Behind them should be good.
Alright.
You can snap into where a badger is and we'll drive it around.
Snipers, if you look where their bunker's at, there are tons of them around there. You've got tanks. I mean, their bunker by the road out there, there's a couple bunkers.
to be able to get a hind.
We got any snipers that could come over to Rich's position? There's a great view here, but my scope's not too good.
I recommend you get away from that, little bit before, the hind comes up around, or it's just gonna fire a couple of missiles at you.
Are you talking to me in the Chinook?
Chinook pilot, you got a hind right behind you, Chinook pilot. He's coming towards you. Get ready to bail out.
Huey heading
forward. Hey Badger, where are you at? I'm gonna drop it on you.
The hind's following you, so be careful.
I think they got away.
Does the mobile HQ die if you drop it too fast?
I don't think so.
Yep. Very fairly low and slow.
Anti-aircraft vehicle by the... Oh, Rich is down. He's to your left, man, so as long as you stay down, you'll be okay. Whoever's next to my body on the rock there.
Oh no, I'm done.
Thanks for the revive, man. He's off to the left there. Good job. Thanks for the revive, I owe you. Let's get out of here. That Heinz is gonna rip us apart.
Well, we nearly hit the ground. I just tried to.
Guys.
Check fire.
I'm up on the hill to your left, guys. I'm unconscious.
How many people are in the Chinook with me?
Run east. Run east.
Looking to it.
We got a tank coming up here at us. There's a tank right there coming up towards the hill. Tank's at the northeast. Tank is at the northeast. Tank is in the red smoke. Tank's in the red smoke at the northeast. Hey Mark, there's a tank over there. I saw him in the red smoke. There he is, to the left. See him? He's to the left of the red smoke. I don't know if he's active. It's T-72. Another tank coming down the hill at our northeast on the road now. See him? Something's coming through there. Something's coming down the road from the northeast. Tank's trying to come up the hill, Mark. No, let's get out of here. run, Mark. Tank coming down the road, guys, from the northeast.
Blocked bunker thing.
Gosh, did you see that? I went up in the air when that thing hit.
Splash.
Friendly in the building. landed it. Ah, I made it at last. I'm looking to team up with our team here. I can't believe I made it. Hey guys, can you hear me okay? Wait a minute, is my mic on? Yeah, it's on. That chopper might still be working.
Yeah, we can hear you just fine.
I'm not good at... Oh, so are we being shot at?
No. Riddle me this, Rich.
Yeah, man.
We are 200 meters. We're 200 meters right now from a cache. This is the only building in like a 3-click radius of where it could be. This has got to be where it's at, but there's no cache in the building. This is the last cache to blow up. Would it be outside? What's going on?
Well, you know what we could do? I'm not sure, but we could get on the chopper and do like a, you know, fly around looking for it. There was like an enemy tank that was kind of chasing you guys. Did you see that when you were coming out here?
Yeah, we saw it. We didn't really have anything to blow them up. That's why we bailed.
I did a hard landing on the chopper. I'm not really good at flying it, but I don't think I ruined it. We might be able to get it. It's right there. See the chopper to our west? Alright guys, you're looking at Arma 2 Insurgency Epic Military Combat Simulator. This guy's got a scope, so I can't see anything. Let's move out. Whoa! You see that RPG? Let me see if he's hit. I think I'm hit. Yeah, I think he's down. Yeah, I'm hurt. Hey, are you injured or are you dead? I'll come revive you if you're, Hey, hold up, man. Let me get in the, I'm injured here. Let me see if I can get in the linebacker. Hold on. I'm injured. I think I'm bleeding, but I'm okay. Alright, so... that was intense. So, what happened? I just spawned into this game. This is Insurgency. And I just spawned in, and, I think the guy that got hit, I think he's alive. Hold on a second. Let me show you what's going on outside. Hey, am I injured, man? Rico? Am I bleeding? Or no? Hey, we're taking gunshots.
1 o'clock, enemy medium range.
I'm okay. Guys, we got hostiles to the east.
Covering fire!
Hey, Brinch Gun. Hey, Brinchcan, you want to rush in? Hey, whoever's in the linebacker, I'm gonna move in. Let's move up. We'll use these rocks as cover as we go. Let's see if I have binoculars. Dang it, I don't. Some up there. Where are they at, guys? Let me know where I'm supposed to go. Alright, I'm moving into the town. Okay, I have it on burst fire. I really wanted to get an automatic rifle, but we have a burst fire. Real strong. Lower. What's going on? A real powerful weapon. This one here. I'll wait for you to get up here, man. Where was he at, man? This guy right here just got my. Are you revivable? If you're revivable, I'll risk my life and go over there and try to save you, but if you're dead already. Are you alive still?
Follow me.
Hey, whoever's in the linebacker, man, cover me, okay? I'm taking fire. Right here.
Fire!
Linebacker to your left, man. See it? Open up on that right there. Left side. He's to the north. He's to the north. I'm going to engage him. Moving in to engage.
You take the lead.
I wish I had a grenade. Let's throw one. Wait a minute. He's to that house towards the road, man. Yeah, I'm going to move in there with you, too. Let me go to the left. Linebacker, we're taking fire. Oh, man, I'm out in the open here. I hear someone up to my right over there, but I don't want to move just yet.
Two, form on me.
This is dangerous right here. I got a feeling I'm going to get hit. I'm going to throw a nade up in there. Another one. Okay, that was a little bit too close. My ears are ringing. Thanks, linebacker. I'm gonna go in there, man. Cover me. My ears are ringing so from the nade.
Three. Regroup.
Where'd that guy go? Hey, dude, you want to go up this mountain over here? What do you think? Not really. Oh, come on. We could take him. Linebacker, can I get in, man? Hold on a second. Thanks, man. Okay, I'm in. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This other guy wants to get in, too. Oh, no, forget it. We're taking fire to the right or something. Move up. We're taking... there's gunfire down on the right. Okay, I can look down here if you want. I can get out and see. There's something going on down there. I see smoke. Yeah, AO's hot. Let me get out here. RPG. That was nice. Bullets flying over my head. Better over than in. Alright, I'm gonna take a peek. Famous last words. You want me to go down the hill? I'll go down. Let me see what I can see. Still taking fire down. Alright, we got something to our north. It's to the north. I think if you pull up a little bit more, because I'm taking fire. From the north, for sure. Come on, turn! Okay, it's right there now on the road on your right. There's something there shooting at me. I can't see it. Someone here. Alright, I'll hop back in. I'm in. It'll be on your left side going up there. Hear it?
Yes, sir.
Let's stay behind him. Right behind you.
One o'clock,
missile soldier, man, on your right a little bit. 100 meters. Stay put, I'll move up. See if I can get him. If you see his direction where he's at, there he is, to the right. They're right here at my position in this building. I hear him talking right here in this building to my right. Let me go in there and see if I can get him.
Missile soldier is history.
I'm coming back behind this wall. They're open up on that building right there to the right. They're in there.
Under fire.
I'm taking fire. I'm down.
Rich is down.
Three, regroup.
Right behind you. Hey man, what type of rifle do you have? I want to get that one. What's the name of it? Let me go get it. All right, man, I'm ready. I got this one with the short dot. I'm on the gun. So here we go. I kind of don't like being on the top of this vehicle because look, I'm like a sitting duck. Coming to your position. Oh, that guy scared the heck out of me. Scanning. Okay, we definitely got right here in front of us, 12 o'clock. He's on the other side of this wall. He's going to come out the right side. Let's get out. Get him. Okay, this place is full of them. He's down. Reloading. You know what? Let's stick together. That way if one of us gets shot, we could... Okay, I think there's a bunch of them in this building. Want to clean out this building here? Alright, let's go. Yeah, I heard about two or three of them. One of them's down. I'll go upstairs. Taking him. Did you get him? Stay there, man. I'm going to take a look up here, see what I can see. There's another guy to see the compass there to the right. He's behind that wall.
1 o'clock, man. Play him!
Fire!
This place is crawling with them. Okay, there's another guy. It's showing he's to our, like our north. And I don't see him. I'm scanning. I don't see him. I'm scanning. There was a guy to the north. Left side of the road. Over here. Engaging. He's running across the left side. Enemy down. He's down. Yeah, he was running across, and I am.
Six, we're out as possible. Six, Roger. Charlie's defeated. Charlie, do you have?
Now, they're going to be over here on the right, I think. So we'll go kind of slow. Front, 100 meters. Hold up. Stop a second. Let me see if I... There he is. There's another guy close, but I don't see him. Oh, back up, back up, back up. Missile soldier, back up. I'm going to get out. Because I don't want him to... He's going to try to hit the vehicle. Good job, man. Where you at? You know what? I'm gonna go. Let's see if we can get to this house over here.
Enemy man, 50 meters.
Good shot, man. Let me come over there by you. There's still one out there in the field somewhere. Looks like he's running left to right, but I can't see him. Is that a civilian in the road to the northwest? No, he's opening fire. He's down. He shot at me, or you. This place is swarming with them. There he is, running across the road, right to left. No, he's going back. He's in that house, reloading. Scanning. I'm looking. Where's he at? I see him. Whoa! Oh man, I'm shot. He's in the window. He's downstairs in the he shot out the window. They're around here somewhere, man. I
think. Oh!
To your west.
11 o'clock. Enemy, man, 50 meters.
He's down. I got that one. There's another guy in the road. Please tell me you're not dead. Guy out here somewhere. Dude, you're good. Okay, there's a guy to our west. He's behind that rock or something down there. Hear him? Actually, it sounds like it's coming from the northeast. I'm just shooting in the window. I didn't see anything. All right, I'm coming downstairs.
11 o'clock. Enemy man.
Where's he at? They're out there. I don't like this building. I say we go back out. You know what? Let's take it real wide over here. He's still alive in there. Hold on, let me get him. One down.
Position 0000
RPG 9er
2 o'clock
tank
and
man
1 click.
We just got hit by RPG. That guy that was on my team, he died.